standing at the top of Grimes Point. There's many hills up in the region. Mountains and down here, past this ridge, you have the cave area on the other side of this ridge. This is the Lake water. I said before, at Pyramid Lake and Lake Lahat divided, became separate lakes, but 10,000 years ago, most of Nevada was covered in lakes. You could see shells at some of these sites, fossilized coral, but here, in this case, you have a lot of it is volcanic rock. Volcanic tubes created this shelter that had lived in, or Native American people, pardon me, and 5,000 BC, and I am standing on the overlooks. We're going to be getting out of here. The winds are whipping. We're going to check out some more petroglyphs. Having bitten by a, not bitten by a snake, but almost bitten by a snake, and seeing some lizards and things of that sort of really was the experience today. The adventure that I was looking for. And everybody's safe. That's the main thing. We took some EVPs in the caves. Hard to say if we get anything. It was rather windy up here, which might be always the case, so it's going to be really hard pinpointing ghosts and things of that sort at this location until, you know, maybe we can come up and off-road back here one night, do a little, you know, sit here and watch a little while and maybe set up some cameras and things. But this is Lord Rick, your founder of the Paranormal Ghost Society, and I'm just bringing you guys this clip as up-to-date exploration on Grimes Point, Nevada, one of the best petroglyph sites and hopefully we'll make it back without any problems. Hopefully we won't see any more snakes on the way hiking. And if we do, they can stay more than an arm length away. I'm telling you, man, I'm telling you. When you see shit like that and you come that close to dying, you realize that you need to do a Cheech and Chong. You know, Cheech and Chong. But anyways, we're here, we're serious. And we're gonna finish off the night by examining some more petroglyphs. We'll definitely try to take some EMF readings on our way out, and maybe we'll visit Lake Lahontan, and there may be some historic sites up in Dayton, or we may just call it a night since this place has given me plenty of adventure for one day. Plenty of adventure. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. We haven't lived till you guys